Many black people have probably never heard of the Counterintelligence Agency, which is better known as COINTELPRO. And COINTELPRO was started to infiltrate black nationalist groups by the president at the time, J. Edgar Hoover, along with the FBI. So the memo came out years ago where they're unclassified. You can look it up online and go and read this memo, and you can see their plans and their strategy at neutralizing and trying to stop any black groups that would rise. The aim and the tactics of the counterintelligence program known as COINTELPRO. This program was set out to destroy any uprising or any black group. So, you know, the United States feared that, you know, one day or someday a black group would rise up, or maybe even a black messiah would rise up and unify all black people into a revolution. You know what I'm saying? And so they infiltrated groups, sending informants and, you know, people undercover to infiltrate these groups or to destroy these groups. You understand? And one thing about these groups that they would try to infiltrate them by was, you know, drugs, or if members in the group were fighting, leaders were fighting, they would try to capitalize off of that and try to discredit these groups. So over the years, you know, any black group that has arisen, the problem has always been something of that nature that is what dismantled the group. So, for instance, like drugs. Drugs came to play with the Black Panthers. But you got to understand that it was always a tactic of the COINTELPRO program to infiltrate groups, you know what I'm saying, to use drugs and use different devices to destroy these groups. So, like today, if a group says that black people should love one another and should separate, you know, then they're labeled as a hate group. And I've never seen a black group, no matter if they carry firearms or anything, I never seen a black group go and shoot mass amount of white people. I never seen them bomb, you know, white churches. I never seen them hang white people. But black people just talking about a revolution, talking about separating, is enough to be labeled as a hate group. I believe today they call it black identity extremists, you understand? So COINTELPRO, its whole device was to destroy these type of groups. And the thing about it is that, well, I believe the reason like COINTELPRO exists, and I believe it still exists to this day, the reason being is because deep down in the psyche of white Americans fear that one day black people will rise up. And the number one reason they feel like black people are going to rise up is because of oppression and slavery.